Should you get the new Ford Bronco as a two-door or as a practical four-door? I'm going to show you the differences. First, let's check out the two-door model, which is definitely much smaller than the four-door. You've got your normal two seats up front, and you just pull this little lever, and it will slide the seat forward to give you access to the two rear seats. A big difference here on the two-door model is you can only get four people inside, whereas that four-door model will fit five people. If we look at trunk space, you can open up this swing gate and you can see that there is not a whole lot of room behind the rear seats in the two-door. To fold these seats flat, you actually have to lift up the seat bottom like so. Then you can manually drop them using this lever, but as you can see, they don't really fold flat. As you can see, the four-door model has a lot more space in the back, and you get a ton more space here in the trunk. And those seats fold flat.